More than 800 bird species have chosen to live in the plateau, making it one of China's reserves with the most bird species, including some very rare ones. A couple are working really hard by an average lake on the grassland in northern Tibet. They are clearing their courtyard, building a home. And taking turns to hatch their crystals of love. The black-necked crane, the sole crane living in the highlands of the earth, is as precious as the giant panda. Once married, male and female couples will accompany each other throughout their entire lives. Crane babies look quite different from their parents, and they need some time before mastering the skills to feed themselves. During the last 2 or 3 months, they have to learn how to survive in such a harsh environment. In autumn, only one of the two babies is still alive. It's time to fly over snow-covered mountains. The journey ahead is full of challenges and difficulties. Recently, Dawa sensed a little anxiety in the bird. After flying a long journey, most of these cranes that previously lived separately on the grassland in northern Tibet would gather together in the villages around the river valley.